Meridian police are asking for your help to identify a man in a photo who they say held a Shell gas station clerk at gunpoint. It happened Wednesday night on Highway 11. The man is believed to have left the location in a black sedan headed toward I-20. If you have information, please call the Meridian Police Department.